keep an eye on that, see if anything develops. But here's McCammon going wide. Tries to put it right out front, side of the net. And Itamäki finds the handle.
Dean McCammon is hurt. Somebody better look after Dean McCammon, who's getting piled on and has not. Has not moved.
See if we can get a replay on this. As Downey is in on this. McGrattan, Bolarice. Oh, and McGrattan's not gonna let go.
No, he's trying to get at Steve Downey, who he thinks responsible for this. And you can understand why.
Bolarice can't even grab. Donovan is in on this one too. Wow.
Yeah, there are some tempers here. And we've seen a lot of this in the preseason.
Well, what do we have? Boy. Three fights, four fights in the first period of the first preseason game? Eaves, and they're going to get the stretcher.
You know what? The main concern here is not for the shenanigans on ice, but it's what's happening to Dean McCammon, who's lying in the corner right now. McGrattan still going at it. Well, there goes Steve Downey to the dressing room.
Let's see what happened here.
McCammon goes behind the net, and there it is. Oh. Steve Downey took a late cheap shot on Dean McCammon, who never saw him coming.
He left his feet, too.
And
wow.
You know what? The problem is for Steve Downey. He's an aggressive player, but there's a fine line, and he has been known in the past to cross that line a little bit, and it looks like he might have done it on that play.
All right, folks, we're going to take a break, and we'll be right back. You're watching Senators preseason hockey on Rogers Television.